Today we're going to talk about hair removal, and in particular, medical hair removal. The different stands and the parameters and the wavelengths used. Up to now, I was a fond of solid-state alexandrite laser systems until I've tried the semiconductor alexandrite. The semiconductor alexandrite gives very good results because it's a more efficient treatment, it's much faster, and it offers a lot more comfort to the patient.